survived. But more than smoke rose from the ashes, the sparks ascending from the rubble that cold winter night carried the spirit of Canada aloft. Tout autour de la rivière des Mirages, l'âme du Canada renaît. The story that will unfold tonight emerges from the pages of these five books. Ces cinq livres nous ont traversé toute une épopée. For thousands of years, people from far and near chose to call the true north strong and free home. Unité du Nord, unité de la nation. Fidèles à la couronne britannique, trouvent ici refuge. has always meant land. It has meant strength, freedom, and pride of place under great northern skies.
Libres et sans entrave, ce sont des gens de partout qui bâtissent le Canada.
People from all over the world expand our foundations, and our country continues to grow.
Thank you.
ses inventions ont émerveillé toute une génération et changé le monde à jamais. Mastery of the air, assured mastery or expansive and expanding territory. À la conquête des airs, nous avons repoussé les frontières de notre imagination, défié la gravité et atteint un espace aux possibilités infinies. Our strength as innovators and our thirst for adventure. This thrust of the haze beyond the bounds of gravity into the boundless possibilities of space.
They were brave men. If there's any such a thing as a hero on D-Day, it was the first assault troops that went ashore.
Tout ce qu'on entendait, c'était un bruit infernal. Des amis sur les bateaux qui tiraient. La riposte des Allemands.
Come of age, and all people, whatever their national differences, légende est grande. Notre courage est fort. Et nos rêves pour ce magnifique pays ne mourront jamais.
Under this flag, may I you find new inspiration for loyalty to Canada.
Que ce drapeau inspire toute une génération de nouveaux Canadiens.
I am a Canadian, a free Canadian, free to speak without fear, free to worship God in my own way, free to stand for what I think right, free to oppose what I believe wrong, free to choose those who shall govern my country.
Par Gérard Barreur,